Welcome to Epic Deals. After numerous hours of researching and analyzing, we're going to break down this top list to make sure that you are getting the epic deal. Honestly saying, our team reads a lot of user-based reviews, analyze pros and cons, and make a smart selection so that you can make better buying decisions. Just make sure to check the product links in the description. Let's get started.
If you are looking for best ATV sound bars, here is a collection you have got to see. Let's get started. Number 1. Wetsound Stealth 10 Ultra. This is a sound bar that is definitely designed and built for use on the water. It carries an IP67 rating, which means it can actually be dropped in water briefly and survive. So any splashes and accidental sprayed onto it on a boat won't be a problem. It isn't just for the boat, though, and can also be fitted to an ATV or UTV where its rating will protect it against the weather. It has a Class D 600 watt built-in amplifier at peak power. The RMS will be about 300 watts. To drive the sound, it has 8 3-inch drivers and 2 1-inch titanium tweeters. Number 2. ProArmor 4-speaker Bluetooth sound bar. The ProArmor 4-speaker Bluetooth is outfitted with oversized buttons designed to let you manipulate its controls with ease, even if you're wearing thick riding gloves. Its integrated amp only delivers 100 watts, though that may be enough for some users. Number 3. Boss Audio Systems ATV Sound Bar. This sound bar from Boss Audio, who are not to be confused with Boss, the company who makes pedals, amps, and other great stuff for guitar players. Boss Audio does have something in common with their illustrious namesake, though, other than the name. The Boss BRRC34700W utilizes a multi-angle clamp system, which helps to ensure that it will install securely in your vehicle, and that no amount of jostling will knock it loose. It's available in 3 lengths depending on the amount of power you want. Number 4. MTX Audio Bluetooth Overhead UTV Audio System. This is another tough unit built to withstand some hectic weather. It carries an IP66 rating, which makes it weatherproof. It can fit into most vehicles, providing you have 43.0 to 49.5 of fitting space. Its strong build means it can go off-road without being damaged by any vibration or bumps from rough terrain. And features a 280-watt built-in amplifier at peak power, which means the RMS is probably around 150 watts. The sound is delivered through 4 6.5-inch coaxial speakers. These are also all weather conditioned. Number 5. Wetsound Stealth Amplified Marine ATV Sound Bar. This is a passive speaker and has no amplifier built in, so that is an extra you will need. The speakers will take about 150 watts, which is peak power, so the RMS is about 80 watts per channel. The sound bar has 4 3-inch drivers and 2 1-inch titanium tweeters. It has quite a sturdy build and a very plain simple design. The aluminum frame is hard-wearing and able to withstand bad weather. It has extra stainless steel fittings and a robust wiring harness.
Thanks for stopping by. Please like this video if you enjoyed and subscribe to our channel for the new videos. Pitch any opinion, question, or advice in the comment box.